When quantifying colocalization, it is important to follow the changes of analyzed images during the background correction step. In CoLocalizer Pro 3, you can see exactly what happens to them by comparing their histograms before and after correction. To correct background, click the background icon and select a pair of channels. Choose the pattern of the image, for example low contrast, then click Apply. After clicking Apply, the histogram in the background correction panel will update you to indicate how your image has changed after applying correction. To try another preset, simply select another image pattern, let's say weak fluorescence, and click Apply. Follow how the image histogram has changed again. Background correction is a crucial step in quantifying colocalization. The ability to see histograms of images before and after correction is of great help for performing it properly.